What was that? Okay, if I'm gonna tell you, if we have a missile incoming. Oh, somebody. Oh, that's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say get out, but then once it hits, get back in. Okay, get back in again. Never mind, they're very consistent. Never mind, take it back. Oh, it's coming from the fucking blimp. God damn it. I wish you would have told me what was happening because I didn't see them. I could have gotten the tank. It's okay. Yeah, but you should have been like, oh, there's people, and then I would have got on the tank. I did not hear that. They're watching me. It's funny. I see him online. I just invited him. We'll see. Did you see the stuff I sent you on Instagram? Or I sent you... Yeah, I sent it on Instagram. Kelly? Yeah, dude! Not like with a shotgun, but like...
Okay.
What? He is talking. You cannot hear him? But anyway, Kelly, you saw what I sent you on Instagram? Meh. Because you asked me about the vegan stuff, so I sent you a whole bunch of, like, vegan people. Like, maybe if they weren't shooting at us in the first place. I don't think I even know what that means. Yeah, but when's the last time we played that? Let me see. Wait, on Instagram? I really like the videos from this perspective, but I don't know what, I don't know, the video you posted about your lantern photo, but I don't know what video you're talking about. A video on Instagram? I don't think I know what you're talking about. Because I see most of your videos, so I feel like I would have seen it. Bro, why would you get a devil tattooed on your thigh? What the fuck? Yo, and its fucking horns look like old churros.
I know what to say after churros and old churros and tattoos, and I know what to say.
Baby, what's your schedule tomorrow? Your hamster or a different hamster? Bruh. Nah, it was something like fluffy or like something really basic like that. No, I'm telling you, it was something because I remember being like, for real? It was like Teddy. Was it Teddy? I think it was Teddy. Look at that. That's fucked up.
Now, not that I'm
I feel
reading your
like.
hamster's head right now, but I bet your hamster is seeing canceled.
Right?
He's
No,
telling
you
you
can't.
canceled.
He's canceling you. No, listen, Kelly, I really feel like, I mean, I'm not a hamster expert, but I would guess that he's like not getting sleep, like something, either the locations he's in or like the kids messing with him. And because okay, maybe he'll get less grumpy then because I feel like he like I don't know, he's not getting enough sleep, so he's grumpy. Because like that's why people get hedgehogs and then they like are upset that they're grumpy because they're nocturnal. And so then like people try and play with them during the day. I love hedgehogs. No, I hear you. And then you feel bad, you know, like, because that happens to me too. Because then, like, you know, you're not giving them their best life. And it's better to have, like, less and give them better care than have more. And, but yeah, I struggle with that because, you know, I like to rescue my pets. So it's like, I just want to save them all. Hopefully, one day I can have a farm and have, like, 10 dogs running around. Bro, same. Well, okay. Oh my God, I'm about it. I'm so about it. You have no idea. Well, growing up, I grew up like it wasn't. Huh? What did you say? Oh, damn. Bed and breakfast? Growing up when we lived in my grandma's house, it was on like 173 acres, and like it wasn't a farm, like we didn't have like that kind of crazy stuff, but there was like space like that. We had chickens, some other weird animals, you know. I mean, oh, I just saw you. Oh, you just posted this video. Why would they care if you shoot that down? That's a good video though, I like it. Things go up. Wild. This is who you were asking not to shoot things down. Come on now. Maybe that person just feels like it's not like, did you mean to mark there? Who marked there? Did you mean to mark there?
That was me.
Did you want to? Okay, let's go.
I'm trying to do some quests.
What was I gonna say? Oh, maybe they just like feel like it's not fair because like those people didn't shoot at you first. I don't know. But like, don't build a platform to the fucking sky, like. Yeah. Well, it's so far away, you probably just can't see them, I guess. But, you should ask that person why not. I want to know why not. Somebody's shooting at me in the sky. They're missing every single fucking time. Did they reply? I need to make a TikTok for my dog stuff. Well, here's the thing. Okay, here's the biggest thing. Is that, with the company I work for, oh, there's somebody landing over here. They're just now landing. There's two people landing. Oh my goodness. Let's go, let's go, let's go. They're just now landing. I don't know why. I got guns and everything. They're up here somewhere. Let me see, let me see. Oh, the guards are fighting them. Come here, motherfucker. How do you have a gun already? Where you at, bitch? Where you at, puta? Right here, right here. No, goddammit! Hoi, hoi, hoi! Guard be confused. Ooh, I found a really good gun. Oh, hell! A gold SMG. Who is doing that?
No, hold on, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I want you to so bad.
We're so hateful. Hang on.
Oh, it's just that guy did it to us, so I'm gonna do it to them. Oh, now I don't got it, dang it.